Bethel Education Foundation was created by a small group of parents to support the staff and students of Bethel School District. We call it kind of the icing on the cake. We like to provide funding for programs and services that are above and beyond what teachers would receive funding for from the district.
If you ever look at other districts across the country or across Oregon and you think, oh, we don't have that, this is your chance to get it. And this is your chance to find out what your students really would like to see in their classroom and to go for it.
Because we teachers have so many needs and wants and desires for our classrooms that fall outside of normal funding, BEF allows us to access money that we can get our hands on so that we can choose what we want for our classrooms.
The BEF funds allow you to be creative in a way that really helps you find your students' needs based on who your students are.
And they are people from Bethel, so they know us, they know the challenges of the district, they also know the celebrations of the district, and they understand the staff here.
Written grants before and never before had a small brass band showed up to give me a big check. So it was fun.
Outside of our educational grant process, we're also offering additional funding. So you can apply for funding directly through BEF any time of the year for special projects. As an example, Ben Dodds, the speech and debate teacher at Willamette High School, contacted us a couple of years ago because they made it to nationals, and that happened outside of the grant cycle.
And so I put together an ask, hoping that I could maybe get a fraction of it, and the answer was, how much is it? Here's all of it. And that was that, and we went to nationals.
So we were able to offer him funding to be able to make their trip a success.
That is like the seminal recruiting item for the team from that point forward. Look at this, you can come and do this activity at the school that took that group of students to Kentucky. And then it took the kids last year to Arizona, and we're going to Iowa, and hopefully the Stanford tournament at some point in the middle of the season this year.
So we really are doing a lot more than we ever have, and I'm so excited about it.